Hello everyone, my name is Melissa Russo. I'm a project coordinator for the Remote Monitoring Controls Group, as well as an FAA licensed drone pilot with SCS Engineers. We're here to talk about our latest drone application, the Pergam Laser Falcon. The Laser Falcon is a very lightweight laser-type methane gas detector. The dramatically reduced weight of the product allows a variety of new applications of the device, including airborne methane monitoring. How does it work? We mounted the Laser Falcon to a DJI Phantom 4 drone. While in flight, measurement data is sent through a communication port and is backed up in a micro SD card. Power supply through the external power connector enables continuous operation of the device. What are the advantages of an aerial methane survey versus boots on the ground monitoring? The drone can cover more ground in a shorter amount of time and can access hard to reach areas such as open faces, steep elevation, heavily vegetated areas, and perimeter boundaries. What's the sensitivity of the sensor and how do we calibrate it? The laser picks up 0 to 50,000 ppm at approximately 100 feet above the surface. We calibrate the Laser Falcon by using Calgas inside a Tedlar bag at ground level. We take a measurement of the bag from the air and verify that the data matches the concentration in the bag. What are some of the uses for the Laser Falcon? Pipeline, tank, wells, facility, and surface leak detection, to name a few. What are the final deliverables? You get a heat map of the site showing the area of high concentration represented by a color scale, green being low concentration and red being high. You also get a raw data file listing the time, date, coordinates, and level of concentration for each reading. Thank you for tuning in today. Should you have any questions or need more information, feel free to email me at mrusso@scseng.com.